Wrong intro.
Yo, buddy, Sunchipp Games here. I have a buddy of mine, and you may join into the camera now. And here he is, taking a visit. Visiting. Taking a visit. It almost sounds like taking a dump.
Oh, wow.
But earlier on this channel, I've played a little game, and this is when this meme, or not meme, but this is where this came into play. And since then, well, I don't know. I told Mr. Guy about it here. Mr. Guy.
Mr. Guy? Really?
I told this guy about it, and he seems interested. Interested. Yeah. So.
What was that?
So.
Mariah.
Bye. After we wait for the text, and I gotta try to keep this video short too, cause my YouTube page doesn't allow longer videos. So, you know what, let me pause it right now. Alright, so I'm gonna let him do the honors of this game. And if you want, you can come over here now. So, I'll double click. Now,
what are the controls?
The controls, Z is to jump, S is to, or you know what? But here we are. Z, I believe, Z is to jump, the arrows are to move around, X is to run, and S, I guess, is also to run at the same time. But, yeah, so Z to select this level. You're underwater right now.
S is to jump. So is X.
Now around here you gotta find a key. Just keep swimming. No, not up here. Then you stumbled across the boom. Anything about that boot? There are no eyes. It's a blind boot. Yeah, but there's a keyhole. You gotta go up the key. You gotta go get the key. S is the speed run. So there you go.
What?
Yep, you got the key.
Why am I,
turn around!
Why am I floating? Why was I floating?
Cause, when you're underwater, you're, you float no matter what item you have in your hand. Now, you go up to the next level, which is the only level. Now look at his face.
He's drowning.
Now you have no control of this part, but once you get into the door, oh, that reminds me, a message also shows up. You are invincible now. Throughout the entire game, you are now invincible.
Well, I can go Sonic, yeah.
You know, there's also this screen here, too.
The what?
More blind booze. That was a bullet bill.
I knew that, but it went right through me.
You're invincible.
Yep. Oh, lovely. Again, lovely.
You keep on moving. There's a part when you jump on this, on one of the things, like you're bashing a block and a cloud randomly comes up. Like that. Nice.
I didn't know there was like water.
That's water.
It's water?
That was water.
No.
See, I've never seen anybody outrun these before.
What? The computer lagged.
It does that when you record a game. Keep swimming.
The Wawa!
The Wawa? What was that? The Wawa? And I believe you're swimming here too. Yeah, you're swimming here. You missed a block.
Do it!
Get the. There you go! There you go!
Yay. Look at me at the way I'm swimming! Yeah!
Keep on going.
I can't run anymore.
No, you can swim. You can still swim fast!
How do you do that?
The same way you run. You just hold the button down.
Those look lovely.
Well, take a peek at what's up here.
What is that?
Those are Marios. Different Marios. Keep on going. Everywhere. Either caught up on the top or caught up on the bottom. Into the pipe. Now no one knows what that mushroom is. Oh! Holy crap. So that's what that mushroom does. Do not get that mushroom again.
That killed me.
Do not get that mushroom again. Do not.
I'm looking up.
Now, you have no control of this part, so I guess you just may as well sit back and relax. You know why he was looking up, right?
No.
Because look at the window. Yeah.
What is that?
You know, there's an Easter egg in Super Mario Galaxy 2 when you can see characters looking at you in hills in a specific level. Warn you, there's a jump scare here, too. You should have seen the last time when I hit that area. So, yeah. He doesn't even jump.
I'm used to jump scares now.
Because of Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yep. I still have all three of those games on my phone.
Well, that was him again. Well, not again, but that was him doing the level this time. Or the hacked game. And, well, I thought he'd check it out, and it turned out a little better than I thought it would be.
So. This one jumped.
And I'm getting a glare from the window. Look at that, I'm actually shaking. Again. Alright, so. You're nothing. Alright. Peace out.